If you're bitten by a snake, I think the most important thing is to, you know, go to your nearest facility as soon as you can. There are different, you know, instructions that people give when you're bitten by a snake, like to, you know, tie off that extremity or you know, try to suck out the poison and all that stuff. I think the most important thing is, if you can, if you feel like it's a poisonous snake, to go ahead and call 911 and come to the hospital. We'll take care of the wound. A lot of times we have the anti-venom for the specific snake, or you know, a general anti-venom that we could use to prevent any kind of a further neurologic or blood complications. So don't take any of the bites lightly, and the most important thing is to get to the hospital as soon as you can. You don't want to delay care with a snake bite.